the top leaders is their long-term perspective to what we're doing, their commitment to the business idea, the vision and mission that we have to do really good stuff and to help the people in their downline, help people lift people up, and in that way press the wealth down into the organization. So committed, passionate, long-term people who care about their community and their downlines.
Yeah, there is for sure space for hundreds of millions of people to be a part of this huge industry, or the online world. As Johan said before, there is just a handful of companies today that get all the money. But we are like tens of thousands of needles making holes in this huge bubble and let it rain down on people all around the globe. That's our goal and vision to do.
So the essential thing for us is to build this portfolio of products. The more portfolio of products we have, the less criticized we'll be. We're criticized in some area today because they don't understand exactly what we're doing. But we will be the most important company in every country there is because of how we're building, bringing software that they would normally have to wait for decades, how we're bringing money in a sales commission that normally would go to San Francisco. So as we build the product portfolio, the bigger that gets, the more important we are, the more diversified we become, the more people can be engaged in this, the more effect we'll have on the markets.
Yeah, and for the first time, we have the chance to build a huge portfolio of services, because if you do something that you understand and you feel is fun to work with, it's much easier to do it. So already in 2020, we will have something for everybody. All people will find their thing that they want to duplicate, that they can talk about, that they love to talk about. And if you love to talk about something, it's easy to get other people interested. So that's also a reason that we are growing really fast, because there is something for everybody in Crowd1.
Sort of pay it forward mentality.
Yeah,
exactly.
So just short, what are you most looking forward to going in a perspective of 2 years for Crowd1? What's the most exciting thing?
Because there is so much I want to do in changing this industry, of getting it really long term, of getting the transparency there so that will be completely unquestionable. By having the compliance that has been neglected in this type of companies before, we've positioned the company in a European country in order to prove to everybody the sincerity in the long-term aspects. The next step will be to put the company public. I know I wasn't going to talk about that, but because we need to put this company public. We need to put it public because we will have the transparency and the compliance. We're present in maybe 170 countries today. Every country has its own rules, and not to mention how many different languages there are. So we need to get this public so that people can say, this is exactly what there is. Here's the transparency, here they can see, and we'll show every piece of the details of how we're pushing revenues into regions that need the money and helping people.
I'm looking forward, like Crowd1 is like a wallet that you put on your time you spend online, and to see, have the chance to see hundreds of millions of people start their own online. Most big entrepreneurs around the world are talking about that in the future, people will need a second business, an online business. And as we see in the world today, things happen. Your regular job maybe disappear. So give hundreds of millions of people the chance to get the extra security, the extra business. That's I would love to do that, and we are going to do it.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Great visions. Thank you so much for sharing them. Shall we get this show started?
Yes, I think
please.
So.
Let's do it. And with that, it's time for us to go to the first category, where we're going to give recognition to managers. So we're going to reveal the top 50 list of top producers in the management category. And we have two eminent people who are going to help us with this. So give a warm welcome to Honey and Kevin.